Yeah. ever did the song? Just hand me whatever's in G.
Another kind of magical.
I would have gotten really upset halfway through. I figured before I got too deep, I would slow it down. Too hot, so I thought I was cool. Let's see if this one works. Highly insensitive. These are skilled technicians. Let's hear it for Doug.
I would need to hug Doug, but he's actually a bit too special to for everybody to hug.
There's a day called Hug a Doug Day. I think he needs a hug. And Doug is going to, he's in a band. And so he's going to be, there's a possibility he'll make like a stop in New York maybe.
Yeah. And the last time that there was a Hug a Doug Day, Doug dug a hug.
Yeah.
before time. It's just before
time.
It's
encore! It's encore time! Thank you!
Thank you for the genuine applause. Doesn't it feel better? Don't we feel like we've shifted into a new sort of segment of the show? The excitement on a Friday night is really palpable in this whole place. So I'd like to introduce Nick Rosen on the keyboard. And looking and singing very pretty over here is Charity White. Robinson, Adrian Jude, Nico Barcia-Tua, Sam Vivian, Joel Gistro, Don
Hopkins. Is that a joke, sir?
Mark Ford. It's a brave bunch of Black Crowes fans, really. But now that you guys are all Magpie fans, you guys are even braver fans. It's an elite club. It's an elite. Not many people are allowed in it. And you can see we've gone out of our way to really keep it small and intimate. But to see the same faces fly to Texas and all over, Keith and Steve up there from Alaska, and all of you guys, it really warms our hearts and it makes us feel like we're trying to do something. And normally it would be hard. But with you guys, it really makes it easy.